thanks the customers and the partners who have assembled here. A very happy Pujo festival in advance. Thank you very much for being here. Today we are formally unveiling the Pujo collection. This is a collection which is specifically made for our customers for this Pujo. It has vibrant range of colors, silhouettes, styles from our flagship brand Melange, and also we have curated the ethnic collection across other brands also. We have interesting silhouettes like sari drapes, cut tops, and we also have embellished gold foil, metallic colors.
By now we all know I'm here to unveil the 2019 Pujo collection. You just saw it's extremely trendy, very very contemporary. Everybody can wear it. It's available in all cuts and colors, and it's fun, you know. It's because I think Pujo amader shobar jonno prochondo important, and the most important bit about Pujo is, especially for us Bengalis, is the clothing. And as you could see, it's colorful, it's fun, it's vibrant. So I know that I am going to wear every single one of these outfits that we just saw on ramp. And I really, really hope and pray that you guys really, really liked it. And immediately after this, you're going to go to the stores and pick up your own Pujo shopping. Thanks.
Probably wear like a dhoti skirt with a pallu, like you said, teamed up with a shirt, and wear really funky jewelry, like an oxidized jewelry, probably with it. And I love bangles, so I constantly, whenever I'm wearing it, I'm constantly singing bangles, and everybody knows my love for jewelries. And so I love accessories, but I also believe that you shouldn't overdo it. So I'd wear everything, and then I suddenly realize, okay, the mala is not looking nice, the earrings are not looking nice, or either the bangle is not doing my mantika. Then I take like one of them off.
And what does fashion mean to you?
Fashion to me is an extension of my personality. So I'd like to be perceived, like most of the times you see in a movie or in a show, when you're playing a character, half the job is done with the costume. So it reflects your state of mind, it reflects the kind of person that you are, it reflects, it's an extension of my own.
If God is Durga, granted you one boon, what would you like to ask for?
There's so many things right now. Environment, yeah.
Tell us something about your association with lifestyle.
Like I just said, the moment I got to know that there's an opportunity like that, I jumped at that opportunity, because it's been a brand. Because you know, I have been a student and I've studied in Delhi, and lifestyle has been something that it's like I said, it's very easy breezy, it's very stylish, it's fashionable. At the same time, it guarantees authenticity and quality. So I was very happy.
And how do you describe your style?
My personal style is a state of mind, honestly. Okay. I like to dress up according to the occasion. Like, I feel it's really uncool to wear a denim and a tee to a wedding, probably. So I like dressing up according to the occasion. And every day, I'm very comfortable in casual clothes, in a pajama and a tee. If you find me going on a set or going traveling, I'm always, I believe in comfort, but fashionable comfort.
Tell us something about your Pujo style during the Pujo days. Like.
It varies from Shoshti, Shaptami, Ashtami, Navami and Dashami. I think Mahashtami, like I said, we always wear like a really nice sari. For the Ashtami, in the evening probably I'd go for either again a sari or an anarkali with lots of work, like this work. What you can see the print, and this is also from Melange collection. Melange. Sorry.
After the dekhchen, Back Eye News. Please subscribe our channel and click on the bell icon.